battle. Robin Thomas.
Seems our fates are joined.